Hey guys, today we're gonna be checking out the Man Streak Alien versus Man Streak. It's just the number two of it. Alien Man Streak 1, it was so horrifying. It comes with a chain. Alien, like, puts it around his neck and then he ties it around. It's also for like walking. And when you spin around, it looks like the sleep tongue holding him around. So we show you the moving parts of this. It can move its arms, the other side of its arms, its head, its legs, the knees. It cannot move these parts. I cannot move all the parts. That forearm is what made him down. It wasn't a knee, it wasn't of any other body part, but the forearm hit the ground. He still had control of the ball. And then the ball came out, so he's down by contact right there. Elbow down, and the ball pops up. I wonder what I just shoot. He's already got a rushing touchdown. He's a wide receiver. He had a rushing touchdown against Vanderbilt last year.
Oh, come on. 7-7.